Cooling on the corner with the cellular phone, you could tell that the East Bay was his home. More male than the rest of the pushers, cause he got a Tech 9 in the bush. And that's how his game was handled. First name Jack, last name Daniel. Had two boys named E and Jack. E had the 9, he changed the A-Cat. Clocked on a street called Hennessy Sink. Rivals with another brother named O-E. E had a broad and her name was Jen. Had a brother named Juice doing time in the pen. You couldn't tell that Jen was a freak though. Knocking boots with the dope dealer Cisco. E and J knew tonight they'd come. With two fat boys named McCarty and Rump. They capped Jack's freak and the sight was scary. She was all bloody and her name was Mary. Officer Martini wiped up the body. And all fingers pointed at Rump and Bacardi. E and J told Jack the hotel. So Jack tried to bail Juice out the jail. But O.E. had the judge on the payroll clock. So Jack shot the judge up and broke Juice out. And everybody's talking about Gin and Juice. Juice shot Gin cause the freak was loose. Now E is shook thinking they ain't gonna get me. I round up the posse and call up Mickey. Mickey was big, he only sold 8 bars. Had 99 brothers up against the wall. E and J found out he made the call. So E and J and Jack and Juice nined them all. They were sent to the morgue and Mickey paid the bill. Got the money from his bra working Strawberry Hill. Jack and Juice and Mickey wouldn't survive. But Mickey was slick, he had a Coke 45. And now we wondering how he got the word. He was a neighborhood wino Thunderbird. You wonder how the murder rap got so much juice. It was 187 proof. Check it out. After Thunderbird, time for the hurricane. He said what? Thunderbird in the alleyway wearing a beanie, trying to get a sip from the cop, Mr. Martini. Saint I screwed off Thunderbird's top, spilled the drink and gave a swig to the cop. But it's too late, Martini knows it all. Mickey and his boy OD was slanging 8 balls of cocaine to the strawberries on the hill. So when he asked for juice, he got a quick feel. Mickey had his boy on Bourbon Block. The murderous cop killer, Mr. Peppermint Snacks. Mickey had a thing about nosy cops, and it made Mr. Peppermint lose his top. Martini off duty, waiting for the night train. Didn't know his wife Champagne would ever see him again. Peppermint Snops creeping with the Coke 45. Gotta peel his cap for the train to rise. Gotta stay low and growl. Here comes the train. All the boys said the engineer's daughters and James. There was a tooth from the train and then a gun blast. Martini fell on the ground. There was a big splash. Mr. Snops got up because the cops chased him. St. Ives and Mickey in a vet waiting in front of the station. But you know Jack and Juice was undercover. And Jack was mad because Mickey shot his lover. There was a big shootout and Mickey got Juice. He couldn't hang with the 187 crew. Juice was flattered and St. Ives that took a fall. And then Endo smoked them all. Check it out. I once knew a dealer named Endo Weed. Used to hang with kilos and slang ice and speed. Had a pretty green flower named Mary Jane. Knew had a brother named Coke and he carried a cane. Coke and Endo, two Big Macs. Coke had a grenade and told Endo catch. Doing it just for fun, best friends don't gank. You catch him kicking it in the parking lot, drinking with Dank. Dank was real hardcore, I'd figure. Shot redhead Seth because she drank all the liquor. Seen him at the park drinking 40s last week. Did a drive-by in the money green Jeep. Shot up heroin and PCP. Some brothers from a clique called LSD. Dank was real when he made his point. But they shot his mother's house, cold smoked the joint. All they left was two brothers by the last name Doobie. Two midget gangsters, both strapped, both moving. One had the 9 and the other had the 4-5. When they did it, hit it, took them both to drive. Didn't use nothing fast like a Vetta or a Jag. Did a drive-by in a 7-deuce drop-top zigzag. Coke and a sister Mary Jane on marijuana block, drinking 40s to the brain. And wasn't tripping off the gunshots, cause on marijuana block, no one calls the cops. So get the dang Mr. Thunderbird, Gin and Juice. Now that's 187 proof. Check it out.